I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Thank you. You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there, easy.
You maniac. You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Get you out of here. Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch. Crane! What are you squine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Him.
Shit. Almost got me. Fuck.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Rice grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure. Where am I?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Want a deal?
sanitaria after the explosion.
One of the buildings went down.
Come on. coming to our aid.
Girl from Sector Zero, Troy.
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Well, good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Good to see you in one piece. Come here.
I've got a special deal for you.
Sir, allow me to bring your attention to a genuine scientific miracle.
Yeah, no offense, but you sound like a salesman.
But I am a salesman. I am Farouk Korkmaz, expert sales associate of Zerp Cleaning Products and Services. And I have a wonderful opportunity for you today, sir.
Look, I don't really want to buy anything.
Of course you don't. And I do not want to sell you anything, except one thing, an idea. You helping me.
Oh, boy.
Sir, I am just 3 sales shorts of being Salesman of the Year. That is assuming that with all the death and zombies, we'll be closing out the year early. Which we will.
Look, I'm pretty busy.
We are all busy. I'm busy. You're busy helping me. But these sales are already made. I just have to make delivery of 3 bottles of Zerp Stain Remover so I can post to billing. Then the sales are complete and I am Salesman of the Year.
Yeah, but...
But what's in it for you? Glory. What else? Rewards. Yes, some good, useful treasure for someone like you. Plus, you get the Zerp guarantee of satisfaction.
All right, Farouk, let's get going.
You will not regret this. It's a tough time for sales. It's really death out there, what with all the death and so forth.
And yet you soldier on.
Hose 'em and close 'em, that's what I say. Dead. Nobody to sell to. Let's go.
And I thought I was alone when I hear this call. Noise.
Get that bastard!
No commission if there's death of a salesman! Get back here! Uh-oh. Old customers. They will not be friendly.
Ha! Hi!
Yeah!